La 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 la, la 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 la, Harney's World. La 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 la, la 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 la, Harney's World. I love my purple, my crayon too. Say hello, Fluffy. Guess what I'm thinking about today? Whoa, look! Violins! Violins! How do you hold a violin when you play it? Good question, Fluffy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Hey, Mr. Noodle. Aw, nice hug. Fluffy has a question for you. How do you hold a violin when you play it?
Show us how, Mr. Noodle.
You think he knows?
I don't know.
Mr. Noodle!
No, not like that.
That's dancing.
You're a nice dancer, but you didn't answer Fluffy's question. How do you hold a violin?
No.
Not up there.
Mr. Noodle?
No.
Not on your ear.
Don't worry, Mr. Noodle. Try it again. You can do it.
How do you hold it when you play it?
Let me help you, Mr. Noodle. See the little black thing on the violin? That's where you put your chin.
So put that black part on your chin.
You know where that is? Yeah, right there. But no.
Not like that.
Just slide it a little toward your ear.
Yeah, over there.
Not that far.
Too far. It's supposed to keep it under your chin, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, keep trying, Mr. Noodle.
Yay!
You got it.
You got it, Mr. Noodle. That's how you hold a violin when you play it. Now all you need is a bow.
A bow.
Of course, Mr. Noodle.
No, not that kind of bow.
That's very pretty, but you need a violin bow.
You need that to play violin.
Yeah, that's it.
Now that's the violin bow, Mr. Noodle. Use that to play the violin. Now go ahead.
Oh, that's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Enough, Mr. Noodle.
Can you help me, Shade? Thank you. Was that Fluffy? Okay. Fluffy wants to ask someone else. How do you hold a violin when you play it?
This is my violin. This is the neck. And these are the strings. And this is the chin rest. This is how I play it with my bow.
This is my violin, and this is how I play it. See?
Thanks, everybody, and thank you too, Fluffy. Now, I'm gonna ask a baby. Hello, baby. How do you hold a violin when you play it? Come on, show me. Try grabbing that guitar. Ah, thank you, baby. Such a great violin player. Ah. And now, I have a question for you. Yeah, you. How many violins can this octopus play? Let's count them and see.
One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven!
7 violins and 1 big bow. Oh, great time, everybody. Great playing, Octopus.
Tiny has mail.
Oh boy,
Tiny has mail. Tiny has mail. Tiny has mail. Tiny has mail. Tiny has mail.
Ooh, I just got an email from my friend the bow.
Hello, Tiny. I may be the most mysterious girl on Harvey Street, but what people don't know is that I'm really good at playing the violin. It takes a lot of practice, and it takes a bow too. Not the kind of bow that I have in my head, the bow that I carry in my hand. Alright, I think I've said enough. See ya, Tiny. Bye.
Thanks, computer! As you know, violins have strings and make music when you play them. As you wonder, what else has strings and make music when you play it? Let's find out. Draw!
What is Draw doing?
What are you doing? You don't have strings! Does a flute have strings and make music?
A flute doesn't have strings. But you can make music with it.
Very pretty!
Does cheese have strings and make music?
No, it doesn't have strings. And you can't make music with it.
What about string cheese?
You can't make music with it, but it tastes good.
Does a piano have strings and make music?
Yes, but not like that. The strings are on the inside.
Does Surefoot have strings and make music? Jeron doesn't have strings. But I can make music with my guitar. It has strings. Thanks, Drawer. My friend Levy loves playing the violin. She took violin lessons one time, and she told me all about it.
I'm learning how to play the violin, and my teacher is Mrs. Jimerson. I have to be very careful with my violin. My teacher doesn't want to hear a sound when I put it on the table. I put something called rosin on the bow before I play the violin. Without rosin, there would be no sound at all. My teacher taught me how to hold the violin in rest position and play position. I'm learning how to play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. I practice on 2 strings.
Okay.
And then I use my fingers to play the tune. My teacher put tape on my violin so I know where to put my fingers to play different notes. I'm learning how to use different bow strokes. Legato. Which means a smooth stroke. But what I like most is playing while my teacher plays with me on the piano. Play the violin.
Good job. It's fun to play the violin, but I want to learn more about violins, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh yes, of course! We can watch the violin channel! Ah, turn the volume on TV!
Thank you.
Welcome to the Violins channel.
We string you along. And now, the violin that loved her bow.
Once upon a time, there was a little violin that loved her bow. And her bow loved her too. My beau-friend. They loved doing things together. They took long walks on the beach together. We don't take long walks on the beach. Oh, Then they had candlelit dinners together.
We don't do that either. Well, what do you do together?
We make beautiful music together.
Oh, right. The violin and her bow made very fast music together. And slow music together.
The violin and her bow made high notes together.
And low notes together. They made loud music together!
And soft music together.
They played well with others, too. Sometimes they play with a lot of other musical instruments in an orchestra. No matter what, the violin and the bow loved to play together. And they played happily ever after. The end.
Coming up next, Stringing in the Rain.
So stay tuned.
Thanks, TV! Now I want to know even more about violins, don't you? How can we find out even more? I don't know who that could be.
Hey, kid. How would you like to talk to a violin?
And a bow.
Of course, we can talk to a violin and a bow. Yeah.
Take my bow, please.
Why do I always have to play second fiddle?
So, how is a chicken like a violin? We both have a neck and a body. And we both get plucked.
But seriously, Tiny?
You can play all kinds of music on the violin.
Really? What kind of music?
Well, there's classical music.
That tickles. Take my bow, please.
Very nice.
You can also play jazz on the violin.
Hey, look! Fluffy's imagining me playing jazz music on the violin!
Play that on the fiddle, another name for the violin. Fancy fiddling!
Yeah, I really love violins, so does Fluffy. So if Fluffy wants to sing the violin song. Nope, not today, piano. I'm gonna play the violin song on the violin. Surprise! Do 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 do. Violin, violin, violin.
We love the violin song.
Then play along with me. You too, piano. Everybody.
Violin, violin.
Take my bow, please.
Take a bow, ball.